The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every blade they can find for the past 30 years. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity. The Great War. Only 30 years passed and already ancient history to most people. Seems to me like it just ended. It's never really ended for me. But to answer your question, the White Gold Concordat was the fancy name they put on the peace treaty between the Empire and the Thalmor. It ended the war and saved the Empire to fight another day. Also trampled on the sacred name of Talos, and gave the Thalmor free rein to stamp out Talos worship throughout the Empire. There's no simple answer to that. You want the long version or the short version? They're the rulers of the Aldmeri Dominion, what used to be the imperial provinces of Somerset Isle and Valinwood. The Thalmor take the arrogance of high elves to the extreme. They believe they are the rightful rulers of all of Tamriel. For a century or more, the Thalmor had been picking away at the Empire. Valinwood was the first, then the province of Elsewhere. But even the Blades didn't see the Great War coming. We underestimated the Thalmor, and they destroyed us. What is it?
Can I help you? I'm Mandin Hlalu, representative of the great House Hlalu of Morrowind. I'm here in Skyrim on urgent business. I doubt it, but thank you for the offer. The kind of help I need. I need someone with power beyond measure. That it would. In fact, I've been trying to get in touch with you, but it seems my letters never found their mark. Couriers these days. But to business. As neighbors, Skyrim and Morrowind share more than a border. Our fates are intertwined. We must look out for one another. As such, when a famous criminal from Morrowind was spotted in Skyrim, I was dispatched by House Hlalu to find him. However, he is too deadly for me to face alone. I need a hero's help. Excellent. You are as noble as they say. Nonetheless, I would feel guilty without rewarding such valor. 500 septims awaits you, if you succeed. I tracked the criminal to a village southwest of here called Little Vivek, but after that, the trail went cold. However, you may have better luck. Not only is he a fearsome combatant, but he is silver-tongued. If he begs for his life, do not believe a word he says. I will continue my investigation elsewhere. I have another lead I'd like to explore. I'll be sure to contact you if it bears fruit. Wait, before you go, take this ring. The criminal is known to wield enchanted blades, and this may protect you from them. Happy hunting, Dragonborn. And many thanks. You are doing both Morrowind and Skyrim a great service.
You're rather hard to track down. I'll give you that. I was asked to find you as soon as possible. If you ask me, this problem sounds urgent. You'd best head on over to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. Speak to Lurius Lior. He mentioned something about trouble with a dragon, and the promise of a generous reward sounds tempting. If I were you, I'd best not keep him waiting.
Good to see you again. Not yet, but I'll let you know if I find anything. Not yet, but I'll let you know if I find anything. Then safe travels, my friend.
Here, so I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side.
Sure you have the right one.
Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Just need to. Start by finding some leather on the rack. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing.
Yes.
Right. I need that.
Got any ale or mead? Got any ale or mead? Hmm.
much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Till next time.
Lucan, we don't sell silver buckles, do we? One of the customers was asking.
No, dear sister, we do not.
All right. Do you think maybe we should?
Dear sister, we talked about this sort of thing before.
We sell my goods. Nothing more, nothing less.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Sure, what do you want?
I trust the day has found you well, Thane. A pleasure, Thane.
Thank you.
Talos guide you. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Onward to our next adventure.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again.
Never should have come here.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Not today. Sold my last one. Pretty sure I sold it to you. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsiger, or just Allie for short. I expect you can name her anything you like once she's yours. Not today. Sold my last one. Pretty sure I sold it to you. Ride strong.
Good morning. Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
What? No!
My men! What did you do?
You'll die for this! I'll rip you apart, fool! Die already! I'm on your side! That's your best, huh? Shit!
Thank you.
that.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.